Hello everyone, thank you for clicking on my video. This is my 1979 GMC C15. I got this truck in El Paso from my dad. He actually gave it to me for free, which I really do appreciate. He was actually the second owner of this truck. The original owner bought it there in the El Paso area back in 1980. So this is a truck. It's still dirty. It's had sat for a few years. And then I drove it out here to Round Rock about a month ago. And everything in this truck is stock. Still has a 350, original 350, and the 3-speed transmission with the granny gear. So all the way over here, I did about 55 miles an hour from El Paso to Round Rock, Texas. So that's what this video is about the trip from El Paso to Round Rock. And hope you enjoy it. Okay, so this is the truck, 79 GMC. It sat for a few years. Finally brought it back to life. A few things here and there. Been driving it all the way to Austin, but it was used as storage for a while. Had a camper on it, so got some work to do there. The interior is just full of dirt everywhere. Uh-oh. Man. First test drive. Turning okay. The tires, the brakes are just squeaking like crazy though. I need to take the tires off or something and check it out. But it's running alright. I think I might just make it all the way to Austin in this thing. I need to clean it. So I was gonna leave early this morning, but truck is running like crap. I'm gonna have to change out the carburetor to the Edelbrock. Never done that before, so hopefully it all goes well. Junk out. I'm gonna use this Edelbrock 2696. Hopefully everything goes good again.
I
Verizon. Stopped to get some breakfast.
It was about sunrise, almost sunrise. And we'll check back in later on down the road. Hopefully I'm not broken down inside the road. Alright.
A lot of plans for this truck. I'm not sure if I'll keep the 350 that it has or do an LS swap, but if you want to see the restoration of this truck, which is going to be a slow process, but I'll be doing videos regularly, please subscribe to my channel and thank you for watching. Bye.